This is the story of a young man traveling ancient countrysides, looking to give more than to get, and understanding the frailty and the notion that nothing is given to you but the air you breathe. On a southbound train that seems to eat through the countryside like a hammer breaking through old bones, I can see hints of colored city kid influence and colorful accents dancing across the foundations of former communist factories, saying, "I've been here before." Despite this railway being my virgin transport in this oh-so-foreign place, this particular world I'm traveling through is much older than the world I call my own. These mountains, protecting villages and colonies like a moat, encircling castles of fallen leaders. I wish I could transmit this experience through American urban radio and poorhouse shopping malls to Wall Street executives and stay-at-home moms. Stop watching the clock. The only real gift given to you is right now.